Welcome to the University of Sunderland in London's self-help videos. This video is a guide for using eVision for the very first time. The video will take you through step by step of how to log into eVision with clear instructions. Step 1. Your first step is to go to the following web address. This web address will take you through to the first page you need. This is the web page that you will see once you have entered the web address into your browser. From here, you'll be able to log in to eVision. You have to press eVision Portal Login on the page. This is where you need to click in the yellow highlighted box below. You will then be directed to your login page, where you will enter your username and password to gain access to eVision. This is what the screen will look like. As you can see, there is a space for your username and your password, and a login button. The first step is to enter your username. Your username will be placed in the top box, which is highlighted yellow, as you can see on the screen. Your username will be your BG number, and your BG number will be in the form of BG, two numbers and two letters. Once you have entered your username, you will now enter your password into the second box on the screen, which will now be highlighted yellow. The password you will be using for eVision will be the same password as your university email's password, so it's nice and easy for you to remember. Once you have entered these details, press the login button located on the bottom right-hand side of the screen, highlighted yellow. Once you have clicked login, you now have full access to eVision. For any further updates or information, you can follow us on our social media pages, Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. Thank you for watching.